twice or watch these music videos and shit. And then now I'm at a festival and they screaming the words and shit. It's crazy. Like a year ago, watching it, working on my own shit, and then seeing everybody come up and shit, man. To be here is crazy. Out of feeling, but I didn't think I was gonna. It happened hella fast. Like, I got big fast. So I didn't think it was gonna happen this quick, but out of the feeling. It was just a repeat every night. Show up, get some females. Next city at like 4 a.m. Do it again the next day. There was some crazy shit. I can't like think of nothing off the top. Since Notice came out, I haven't been back. I don't think I've been back to Seattle. But like, I've been back since like Pull Up and Book Pack Jump. It gets crazy every time I go back. I mean, it's like, I mean, we fuck with everything, like all different types of like music and culture. But a lot of people like West Coast shit, because it's like kind of like the Bay Area type shit. It's not really an advantage. I mean, you could say it is, but at the same time, there's things that aren't good to be this young. But it don't matter. It's good. I fuck with it. Yeah, I got some crazy features. I'm already done with my project, but we're just holding. Like, we just drop it. We're probably gonna drop a couple more singles and then drop the mixtape like around fall. Tour just ended. I'm going back to LA. I'm gonna be chilling, working on music. Just, regular shit.